We begin with First Alert weather.
Scattered rain showers and higher elevation snow showers over southern New Mexico tonight. Some areas will even see a few inches of accumulation. Good evening, I'm Shelley Verbando.
And I'm Doug Fernandez. You may be wondering just how much snow you're going to see. Here's Chief Meteorologist Joe Diaz with your First Alert forecast.
Yeah, the second part of the storm is now kicking in. You know, we did have rain and snow throughout the north end of the state. The focus now is now southern New Mexico. And you see rain. You see that green there. That's periods of showers and thunderstorms. But when it hooks up with the cold air, that's going to be heavy snow. And heavy snow tonight throughout some of the higher elevations. This is not a storm for Albuquerque and Santa Fe and the East Mountains. The emphasis will be to the south, where winter storm warnings are in effect, not just throughout the higher terrain, but even around Tier C and dimming on into Alamogordo. More about what we're expecting and when it's going to kick in, but you can even get 4 to 8 inches of snow from Roswell down into Carlsbad, lesser amounts to the north. And then winter weather advisories for about an inch or two, not tonight, but maybe tomorrow afternoon, on into the evening throughout the Socorro area. Lots to update you on, Doug and Shelley. So this is going to be one of those things where you think, hey, there's nothing going on, but it's going to be very wintry and hazardous travel to the south.
Right. All right, thanks, Joe. And as Joe just mentioned, the storm will pound the southern part of the state.
And that could make for some treacherous driving. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold continues our team coverage in Socorro County to show us the conditions there.
Doug and Shelley, conditions out here near Socorro aren't too bad right now, but in the next day or so, things could change. And if you're headed to the south, the situation will be much worse. This is what it looks like in Socorro. It was raining all night and most of the day, but temperatures are dropping fast. And starting tomorrow night, it could snow up to 3 inches, and there could be a foot of snow south of here. We talked to a family driving from Carlsbad to Albuquerque. They got caught in the start of the storm and say the highway was slick and visibility was poor.
Anybody can drive on these roads, just slow down. Slow down and, you know, think. That's all you got to do.
Again, this storm could hit hard starting tomorrow, so if you're headed to the south, you'll want to be careful because driving conditions could be less than ideal. Reporting live, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
And remember, you can count on Action 7 News and First Alert Weather to keep you up to date on conditions where you live. We'd also like to see your weather pictures. Just go to KOAT.com and upload them to our U Local page.